this is the song she agreed to sing on. So tune called Strands on a Train.